Modesto Fire rescued another person who was injured in a single car crash. It happened just after midnight at the intersection of Carver Road and West Briggsmore Avenue. The person was trapped inside their car. It took crews 30 minutes to get them out. They were taken to the hospital with major injuries.